Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. In the first part of this video, we discussed how to add Google Fonts to your WordPress website using a plugin. That was the first method that we added custom fonts. Some people might not always like to use plugins. So, as we promised in our previous video, we will teach you how to add Google Fonts to your WordPress website manually without using any plugin. First, go to www.fonts.google.com and you can select one of the fonts below or search for a font that you like. Then select it. We will use the same font Acme that we used in our previous video. After choosing the font you need to add to your WordPress site, click on Select this style. Then there will be a code that you can copy and paste in your site. But we will need only the link which starts with fonts.google as we are adding this to a WordPress site. So copy that link separately and go to your WordPress dashboard. Then go to Appearance, Theme Editor and select your active theme in Select Theme to Edit. Then click on the functions.php file under the theme files. Then scroll down the code till the end. And we have to paste a simple code there. That code is attached to the video description below. You can replace only the link which starts with fonts.google with the link we copied before. Paste it there and copy the entire code now. Then paste it at the end of the functions.php file. You can remove the PHP opening and closing tags as the code hasn't closed before. Then click on the Update File button to add the changes we made. Now we have successfully added a new font to our WordPress theme. Now we have to specify the theme on which HTML tags these fonts are going to apply. We can do this by editing the style CSS file. But we are not recommending making changes in theme files because when you have to update the theme, all the changes you made will be removed. So we can do this simply by customizing the theme by clicking on Customize in the dashboard. It will open the theme Customize. You can go to the additional CSS at the bottom of the list to make these changes. Go again to the Google Font page and copy the code under CSS rule to specify families and come back to the WordPress page and type asterisk mark to select all the tags. And paste the copied code within curly brackets. Then you will see almost all the fonts have changed into Acme fonts. Still, the site title, site description have not changed. Let's see how we are going to change those fonts. The reason why this is not changing is these tags are not by default, but assigned by classes in CSS. If you have some knowledge on CSS classes, you know what we mean here. You will have to select each class and change the font in this case. Let's see how to do that. Right-click on the site title and go to Inspect, and you will open Developer Tools. You can hover over the code to select the site title. And you can see the class of the site title is site title. Then add the code to start the site title class and paste the CSS rule within curly brackets. You can see the title font change into Acme font. Then, to change the font of the site description, you have to follow the same procedure. Inspect and find the class of the site description and add the CSS rule again as we did before. Then the site description font will be changed immediately to Acme font. As we are using a basic theme, there are not many elements to update. But if you are using an advanced theme, you will have many elements to update. Follow the same procedure to change the unchanged elements by finding the class, using the developer tools, and assign the CSS rule for those classes. Now we can publish the changes that we made. And you can see the fonts have changed into new font. This is how we add Google Fonts manually to your WordPress website.